blows and the wind gives lessons. Joy to the sad and peace to the stressing. Wind blows strong and the wind grows still. Laugh with the waves that the Whirligig spills. Whirligig blows and the wind gives lessons. Joy to the sad and peace to the stressing. Wind blows strong and the wind grows still. Laugh with the waves that the Whirligig spills. Chapter 1, party time. This kid Brent's in Chicago. Wants to be popular, the trends he wants to follow. He gets embarrassed by Brianna yelling in his face. Drives drunk, kills the girl, his life now a disgrace. Flash forward, chapter 2, weeks for Romaine. Steph and Alex doing meditation in the rain. The Whirligig they next to's supposed to grant them happy living. Steph now has a guide, the wind and Whirligig are giving. Back to Brent, chapter 3, called the afterlife. Brent's at rock bottom, he took Leah's life. But Miss Zamora wants Brent to travel state to state, making 4 Whirligigs show that Leah's love was great. Chapter 4, Miami, Flacco in the street sweeper. Peaceful in the quiet night, his soul rests deeper. Marching band Whirligig reminds him life is noise, but you can make it beautiful with unity and joy. Whirligig blows and in the wind gives lessons. Joy to the sad and peace to the stressing. Wind blows strong and the wind grows still. Laugh with the waves that the Whirligig spills. Whirligig blows and the wind gives lessons. Joy to the sad and peace to the stressing. Wind blows strong and the wind grows still. Laugh with the waves that the Whirligig spills. In twinkle twinkle little star, Brent is on the road. Gazing toward the stars is the only hope he knows. San Diego's gorgeous in the hostel with the meal. Builds a Whirligig, the love again he starts to feel. Chapter 6 is all Tony, pressured by his mama. The Asian stereotype of success is causing drama. The Whirligig heart shows you always need rest. Tony's liberated, he don't have to be the best. Apprentices in chapter 7, kids are full of joy. Gulf Coast building Whirligigs with girls and boys. Brent is happy teaching as the children draw near. Got no fear of hurricanes, cause new ones will appear. Chapter 8, Jenny and Grandma driving through San Diego. Grandma feels the power of the moment, she can't stay though. The Whirligig reminds her, laugh despite the pain. Jenny's in tears, she knows now why they came. Whirligig blows and the wind gives lessons. Joy to the sad and peace to the stressing. Wind blows strong and the wind goes still. Laugh with the waves that the Whirligig spills. Chapter 9, wrap it up, everybody swing. Brent's final Whirligig to let the truth ring. He spread Leah's spirit, fulfilled his obligation. Confessed his sin to the painter and found his liberation. What's the meaning of the journey? Where is the redemption? Is Brent really changed or does he live with the tension? A girl's life is gone, but Brent spread her spirit. The music that she made with her life, people can hear it. Our words, our deeds, they spread across the earth. They share great meaning, they hold great worth. Brent was at the end of his life, but then the light came. He took the photo of his dreams and put it in the right frame. Calm follows wind, day follows night. Stop for a moment and behold the holy light. The Whirligig is dancing, a prayer to the wind. One life ends, but another one begins.